In the name of Allah, the Most Compassionate, the Most Merciful, and may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon His last and beloved Messenger Muhammad, and may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon you all. The title of this presentation is The Reason Why Time is Speeding. Now, this presentation stems from an observation that all of us can relate to, that we sense in this day and age that time is speeding. Your day passes so fast, and you feel like the month is like a week. It passes like a week, and a week passes like a day, and a day passes like an hour, and the hour passes so fast. Now, if we start by linking this observation to a saying of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and the saying is shown on the screen here, and this is the rough translation of the Arabic saying of Prophet Muhammad, that the day of judgment will not come until time comes closer, i.e. time is speeding, and the year becomes like a month, and the month like a Friday, i.e. a week, and a Friday like a day, and a day like an hour, and the hour like a flash of fire. So here Prophet Muhammad, in this narration, this saying, he's telling us that before the day of judgment, time is will come closer, meaning that there is time is speeding. Now, this is a great sign of Allah God Almighty. It's a sign from the Creator that He causes time to speed up, such that, like, let's say, being compressed, so the week is like a day and a day like an hour. And if you link what Prophet Muhammad told to our experience in our day, we see exactly that. We see that the year passes like a month, and the month like a week, and a week like a day, and a day like an hour, and an hour like a flash of fire, so fast. Now, when Allah shows us a sign, Allah wants us to ponder upon it. He wants to deliver information in this sign. So what information Allah wants to teach us from this sign in the speeding of time? Instead of going to guesswork and conjecture, let's go to the book of Allah, the last revelation of Allah God to people, the Quran. In the Quran, Allah teaches us why time is speeding in a single verse, which is verse number 1 of chapter 21 of the Quran, which reads, "Draws near for people their reckoning, yet they heed not, and they turn away." So here Allah, God, is telling us that the day of reckoning, day of judgment, the judgment of people is coming closer, yet they heed not, and they are not kind of, and they turn away from Allah, and they are not mindful that their judgment is coming near. So in order to explain why Allah causes time to speed up, let me give an example. Suppose that a person is sitting in an exam, and the time given to that person is 2 hours for the exam. Now, suppose that that person is not concentrating on the exam, and he's wasting time. Now, if you are a supervisor in that room, and you want that person to succeed in the exam, the way that you can advise him or show him something, like to guide him or to make him focus, you start telling him there is 1 hour remaining, there is half an hour remaining. In that case, that student or that person, he starts writing something to pass the exam. So if we think about this example, that Allah God Almighty is causing time to speed up. So Allah is telling you that there is not that much time remaining. So wake up from being forgetful, from turning away from Allah God Almighty. It's a sign from Allah drawing your attention to time, and that your time is precious, and you need to do something for Allah God Almighty to pass the exam of this life and to enter paradise. And the best thing to do for Allah God is to strive to make His word supreme, to spread the word of Islam and the Quran, and to teach people the Quran, and to Guide people to the path of Allah God Almighty. That's the best thing you can do for Allah. So I hope, brothers and sisters, you now realize the wisdom and the knowledge behind the sign of Allah God Almighty is in causing time to speed up. He's drawing your attention. He wants to wake you up from your sleep. Sleep meaning that you are not aware what Allah God wants, what Allah God wants you to do, and you are not mindful about the commandments of Allah God. And to know more details about this topic, please visit my website at www.quran-miracle.com, and you can email me at zquran@gmail.com, and may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon you all.